Welcome to the project demonstration of IoT-based street light monitoring and controlling system. Aim of this project is to automate the process of maintaining the street lights and also to make use of energy effectively. In this project, first I would like to explain the various components being used. So this is the solar panel we are using in this project. Purpose of this device is to convert the sunlights into an electrical energy. With that energy, we are going to glow the LEDs. So this is the purpose of using this solar panel. And this is the important sensor we are using in our project. This is called LDR sensor. The purpose of using this sensor is to find out whether the day is evening, that is night, or the morning time, that is the status of the day, whether we have a sufficient sunlight or whether it is evening. That can be detected using this LDR sensor. This is one sensor, and we are using one more sensor called ultrasonic sensor. The purpose of using this sensor is to detect the range. In our project, we are detecting the obstacles such as vehicles. For that purpose, we are using this ultrasonic sensor. And this one is the relay which acts as a switch. This is the relay which acts as the switch. And important module in our project is this Arduino Uno board. This card sized computer is programmed with C language, and all decisions are taken by this Arduino Uno board. And to power this board, we are using a simple power bank. And we have mounted LEDs just beneath this solar panel. Let me show you. Okay, we have two LEDs. One is white colored LED and another one is blue colored LED. That blue colored LED will be having high intensity. We will activate that LED when we encounter the objects like vehicles. And another LED with a low intensity is displayed when we power our module. So the overall aim of this project is to detect whether it is day or night. How to do that? How will we do that? See, in this sensor, both the lights are glowing. It means it is daytime. When I move my hand near this sensor and cover the sensor area, only one LED is glowing. It means it considers this situation as evening time. Okay, so in this project, first let me show, since it is daytime, none of the LEDs are turned on. Hope you can see here. No LEDs are turned on. Let me put my hand near the sensor. Now the red LED is being turned on. It means it is night time. That's why it got turned on automatically. And since no object has come near the our column, the low intensity LED is turned on. Okay, fine. Now let me move some object. So I will move the object. It will be sensed by our ultrasonic sensor, and the source of LED get replaced. Since the vehicle has come near, let me show you. Let me show once again. Okay, now no LED is turned on. This is the daytime. So it has considered this situation as night. That's why low intensity light has been turned on. Okay. Now I will move the object. A vehicle has come near the column. That's why high intensity light. So it will be in the on state for nearly 10 to 15 seconds. For 10 seconds it will be turned on. Let me move my object near the ultrasonic. It's on, and it will remain in on state for 10 seconds. Yes, this is how the system works. Thank you.